continuing on the journey of Bongo. Ah. Oh, I probably... There was a chest in there, huh? Hell.
Are clear. Your town should be safe now.
Truly? Ha! By the light, you are heaven sent.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'm so sorry. We haven't any coin to
oh,
offer.
Oh, paying me in fucking
but
stew.
We have hot stew, good company, and
stay for a pint.
Wash out the taste of the stew.
We'd be honored if you'd join us.
To our savior.
Bongo's having a blast. Yes. Bongo drinks with locals. Oh, he's getting into it. You see that? Like, oh, you fell for it. You goof. Bongo isn't a very good decision maker between not wearing any gloves out in the winter and having to, like, pass out in a cave and then, like, letting these guys just, like, absolutely drug him and not pay him. Like, dude was like, yeah, I'll take the stew. Oh, I'm gonna murder all these motherfuckers, dude. Pretty big dude when you see him next to Bongo, actually. For a villager, he's like, is he taller than me? Are they butchering people to feed the village? About to see a big meat shack here, aren't we? Times are hard.
Mother's blood, my mother's body. So, shall you witness her glory before you die? Not ready yet.
Oh, shit. Damn, dude. Joseph, help me.
They're coming. The whole damned village.
Oh, hell yeah. Let's kill them.
Get up. Get up. We have to fight our way out.
Done.
There! Take them.
May the light preserve us.
Let's do this. I got you, brother. Smash you, smash you, smash you. Give me this. Instantly, yes. break this shit down.
Heretics drugged me after I returned from the ruin.
Like, what manner of evil?
They must have fed them to me.
A blasphemous ritual. Perhaps the answer lies
the
in
the key might be on that woman who was leaving.
Oh yeah, let's go kill her ass for sure. Bingo. Thank you. Cool. Slightly darker shade. Whoa. Gain one fury so you can, like, not infinite that, but, like, yeah, that's fucking cool. Whirlwind time, baby. I'm back, bitch. I want some more soup.
Blood petals. Like the ones I was fed. Is this real?
Or is this just fantasy? Whoa. Those are a good sign for us. It's our totemic spirit. Every time we see them, we get stronger.
Shameful. Our father has granted you a path to salvation. And yet, you stray from it at every opportunity. You drink. Gamble, you covet and steal. Shameful.
Sin is their birthright. My children, the lords of hell are coming to devour our world. Salvation lies not in the light, but in you. The faith has taught you to deny your heart's desire and turned you into a prisoner within yourself. Break the chains and discover who you were meant to be.
Some like Sith ideology here.
Break the chains and be beautiful in sin.
Oh, stabbing time.
Resist! Resist her temptation!
Vani, it's me. I brought your child into this world.
Shit.
They have awakened.
Go to the dry steps and continue your preparations. Now, our true work begins.
Cool.
You came to thank the light.
You collapsed inside. I dragged you here and put
what happened to
you? I saw a vision.
Help them.
She called them her children.
Mother, no.
I must report to the Listen. There is a hermit to the northeast. A man.
Bring him to the cathedral in Kyovashad.
Shit, I never got to buy a bunch of stuff. Okay. Is it certain skills use certain weapons? I feel like that makes sense. Alter Lilith. Oh, alright, cool. Do we want... Is that the idea? We slowly get corrupted by her? Wonder. Oh, cool. So you level up by using skills? Oh. That's cool. Alright. Is this like a side? Yeah. We know what these are. There's a way to, like... used to be able to hit tab and, like, see all the interactables, but that's not the case here. Sorry. Shift? Shift makes you, like, hold in place and attack. Okay. Yeah, don't hit that, please. I'll ask my buddies when they get on, then. What is... Is it... Oh, shit. God damn. Oh, that's letting me know the main quest is this way. Damn. Kind of weird, but alright. Alright, let's try this again. Barbarian is awesome. Is that it? Is that it? I feel like I can miss something here. No? Yeah, I got okay. Guess that was it. Copy that. Whoa, cool. Oh, that's fucking awesome, man. Break the chains. Oh, I'm a fucking lightning bolt? Fuck him up. Gimme. Is that an orange club? Choker of Penance. Wield it. Okay, we went through the cellar already. Don't need to go back up.
I'm not ready yet.
Okay. Wait, am I supposed to go up and to the right, though? No. What is this? Grave dust? Okay. We'll leave that 7 gold there. Spider host. Oh, whoops, okay.
I don't have enough fury.
Another wing. Two iron chunks. Love iron chunks. Oh shit, what the hell? Those are enemies. See if there's something in this back little area.
I'm not ready yet. I'm out of fury.
We good now? These are transition markers. Got it. Two-handed mace, which is better. Let's do that. And then short sword slashing. I mean, cool. It's got a giant ass hammer now. No, it's still on the axe. Okay. Herbs and ores can be found through the world or used by artisans. Okay. Gimme. That horse just explode? Something back over in here, right? No?
I must wait.
Seems like a lot of...
Anyone here?
Smells awful.
What are you hiding back here?
Indeed. Got a poisoner on our hands. Ooh. Mm-hmm.
Decency to join me for supper. I'm bloody hungry.
Guy goes right back to drinking stranger's shit after getting fucking drugged and almost killed.
I wish it wasn't true, but it is.
Bongo wouldn't trust anyone right now.
Thank those friendly villagers. They gave you the blood of Lilith.
The blood of a demon?
Not just any demon. The daughter of hatred. The mother of sanctuary. She was banished ages ago. But this world is her creation. It was prophesied she would come back.
What does she want?
That's the question. Sanctuary has always been trapped amid the eternal conflict. A war between angels and demons. But Lilith serves neither side. She has her own plans for us.
And me? Am I corrupted?
Not sure yet. But you two share a connection. What will you do about it?
Use it. Find out what she's after.
Good. Then we're in this together. Rest while you can. Then we'll start in Kyovashad. If we can't stop Lilith, we'll all be damned.